program offers assistance to low-income individuals and families the first Wednesday of every month, starting at 9:30 a.m. at the Salida Community Center. You can register in person on a day of food distribution at the Community Center, 305 F Street in Salida. And the Community Center is also looking for volunteer help, committee members, and board members. If you are interested, contact Lorraine Monday to Friday at 8.
Lorraine's in the meeting. Get him. You get him.
No.
Come here, pup.
Get him.
Just like that, she's done.
It's difficult.
Okay. Bumpy.
I think we gotta go that way. Ah, this is going the wrong way. I think we go along the bluff up there.
Lost in the mountains.
Oh, Jesus. Pounds. Looks good. That's great, isn't it? All soft. And it wiggles around like a duck. We're going to try to make it to the top of Flat Top. Just using the pedals. It's a good low gear. Spokes are creaking on the back wheel. Must be too much torque. It's not too hot yet, it's mid-morning. I checked the temp on the dirt. Not bad. She's leading the way up to the top of the mountain here. We'll go down Flat Top if she'll brakes will work. Going down.
Let's see if we can get a picture. Pup Master's riding.
A little hot there, huh? Oh,
we'll get out of here soon.
Thank you.
How's that?
Listen to those bugs. I can't even hear the radio.